probably one of the strangest nights of his life.